Theresa, what is it? What is wrong?
No, nothing is wrong.
Don't give me that. I can read you like a book.
Oh, come on. Let's go. We have to get the blackmailer to the police. That will force Judge Riley to release Luis. Teresa, please. Luis might be off death row tonight. Yeah, of course. Yeah,
Teresa,
we gotta go.
Hold on. You've been acting strange all night. I want to know what's going on.
Ethan, let's get to the church and get this crazy freak. Yeah, let's use the private elevator, okay?
What isn't she telling me?